The climate is changing. Our winters are warmer and wetter. Extreme temperatures more common. We're seeing more fires and flooding and more tree pests and diseases than ever before. Human activity is tipping the balance. Trees offer a solution to the damaging effects of climate change, locking up carbon, cooling our cities, boosting biodiversity, increasing our sense of well-being, and reducing the risks of flooding. Forestry England has been planting, nurturing, and protecting England's forests for over 100 years. In the face of the climate emergency, there is always more to be done. But with the right partners, we can move in the right direction. AstraZeneca has a bold ambition to plant and maintain 50 million trees worldwide by 2025 for the benefit of the planet and the health of communities. That is why AstraZeneca and Forestry England have formed a partnership which, with the support of the government's Nature for Climate Fund, will plant 1 million trees across the country by 2025. The trees we plant together will create new forests around England, while also making our existing forests more resilient to the threats of pests, diseases, and climate change. Our trees will help remove harmful CO2 from the atmosphere. They will create spaces for wildlife to thrive. They will provide places for people to find escape, seek adventure, and connect with the natural world. Our optimism, like our trees, keeps growing.